This is Sky with FNN, Feminist News Network, the feminist news that's right for you. Welcome to Sky in the Rainbow Room at night. All right. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. And if you haven't subscribed, please do. And tell your friends about the latest soulful feminist news in town. Giving it to you like you know. All right. So, I appreciate it. And, what do I want to talk to you about today? Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. And what has she been doing? Looking as cute as she can be, dancing her way to fame. I know that's right. Emulating the Breakfast Club. Mm-hmm. And doing those fancy foot moves. You know what? The youngest in the House of Representatives representing her district well in a progressive way, voting against PAYGO, has my go to do any dance she wants to do. All right? So let's take a look at what has gone viral and then we'll talk. All right? All right. I know that's right. All right. So, you know what? There is no harm with what she's done. She was young, you know. Has anyone? You know, it wasn't like she was slamming beers like Kavanaugh. We didn't see that in the video. But he bragged about it and still got on the Supreme Court. You see what I'm saying? Now, anybody trying to hold this against her or saying she's dancing her way into socialism is silly. Especially after the Breakfast Club has already gave their approval to the dance. So, you know, I'm quite sure that was the Breakfast Club music, but I took it away because no need for the copyright. All right. So, yeah, no harm, no foul. She's still a young child, but she's the right type of progressive that is looking for dramatic and radical change, like she said in her 60-minute interview that was done badly and poorly with Anderson Cooper. Ugliness. All right. So, if you agree that the dance, it's alright. Let her do it. It doesn't bother me. She'll still be a progressive to me. Make comments below and let me know. At FeministNewsN at gmail.com. Remember, I'm trying to get to D.C. If you want to help me out, I got a Facebook page. And a YouTube channel. Please like and subscribe or contact me at feministnewsn@gmail.com and I'll send you my